Hey guys, it's GoPro Patrick here, and what I got today is this little buddy. It's the Polecat. This is a little tiny micro Park Flyer RC plane that you've probably seen some of the other RC videos, but I thought I'd give it a shot and show you what I've got going on it. I just got it last weekend, and it's awesome. It's just a fun little plane. It comes with about everything you need, including a USB connector, charger, a couple batteries. You can actually charge it off the radio it comes with too. There's a little cable that comes out of the back. Really cool little setup. $60, free shipping from tmart.com, which comes out of Asia. It looked like it exited out of Malaysia by way of Sweden to the United States, so you get free shipping, but it takes a long time. So you pretty much got to order it and wait 2 months, so just forget about it after you order it. And then it shows up in the mail like a little surprise, you know. It's like, here it is. And it's like, oh yeah, I ordered that 20 years ago. So we're at one of my favorite parks here for flying these little guys. I used to have a Champ, but this guy's a little faster, and it's got ailerons. So we're going to power this guy up. And I just bring it in the box it comes in. It's a pretty handy little carrying case. So let's, we'll just take all this. I think that's all we need. It's a little windy today. And that's the thing with these little planes is any kind of wind really rocks their world. So you know, that's why you upgrade to little bigger planes. You get better control. But these guys are fun. I mean, they're stress-free because they're so light. Thing weighs like an ounce. Put your battery in first. I heard a little from the servo, so apparently it's been charged, which is good. So, little piece of Velcro holds it on there, and basically ready to go. It's got these nice little control arms, and you know, they're really delicate, but at the same time, like I said, they're pretty durable. So now we'll set this up. So the radio is actually pretty fancy. It's got a little LCD display that shows the plane. I don't know if you can see it. And when you do something, it indicates what you're doing down here. It's like elevators and ailerons. It's got a high and low throw rate, high and low rate. So there's your ailerons. There's your elevators. And there's your throttle. Let's give it a shot. This is the perfect size field for this. So, let's see what we can do. It's got so much juice. So I gotta adjust the trim on my rudder. So it has a rudder and ailerons, which is really cool. I mean, a plane like this, of this size and price, usually does not have that kind of stuff. So let's see. It's not really trimmed out. I'm gonna lower. I had the rates on high too. That's a problem. Let's try this again. Try and get a little more controlled. And it just goes. So the whole trick is don't let it get away on you. And go easy on the throttle. You want to just fly it. It's like half throttle. Going into the wind, it does a little struggle. But so fun, you know. Great beginner plane. Even though it is fast. If you're going to get into like 3D planes, this would be the way to learn. Has nice range. The radio is fine. I mean, I don't see any reason to like upgrade the radio. You'll probably get a little nicer control, obviously, but I don't know. It's a light little plane. It's not going to control amazingly well, you know. Kind of pitching around, as you can see. try to adjust my ailerons a little bit. We'll try and do a loop here. Come around. Give us some altitude. Come down. Like that. Without taking our own head off. So, I think you can at least get like a 5-minute flight in with this battery or more. Just a nice little flyer, man. And it's still the 4th of July and it's red, white, and blue. How's that? Watch the pole! That's why they call it the pole cat, because it goes right for the poles. You do these nice little dips with it. Going into some serious wind here now. Of course, serious wind for this is like 5 miles an hour. Yeah. Oof. We made it. I mean, it really maneuvers well for a little tiny toy, you know. You can really fight the wind and stuff with it. Perfect range for this field, you know. Probably anything further than this field, it would lose its reception, but I'd probably be surprised that it didn't. So you can really practice just your turning and your throttle control and your getting out of bad situations and avoiding people walking and things like that. They're, you know, really important. Or you go and buy an F-15 and stick it in a tree, which I've never done, of course. Right into the wind there. The battery's pretty much dying, so we'll bring it in. That's it. That was pretty much the full battery. The Polecat from WL Toys by Wave Keymark. In Malaysia, $60. You get the whole deal. Happy 4th of July, folks. And happy flying. This is a good one. I like these lights in the radio too. It's a little Darth Vader looking V thing. Polecat, baby. We'll charge it up and try it.